Cora, you can see she has more issues than those. It's hard to steal from mine. 8 years old. Born in Zoom, Germany. The only one here that's not a rescue. We've had several attorneys here say that they've been working with her for 10 years and she's the smartest one by far, learning 3 times faster than all the other sea lions that they've worked with. You can see her oracles here on this side, your flap we have in the tube, and then a much longer flipper. And she has a little hip bone.
Girl.
You give me love? Mm-hmm. Alright, so she's gonna sing everyone here some love songs for the past. And there's different genres though. So we're gonna start with the blues. And also hip hop. And her favorite is hard rock. And she's a really good dancer. She can turn and twirl and roll and roll and flip a stain. A good girl. Alright, so she can also be pretty spooky. She's going to try to scare you with a shark impersonation. Good. Cora has never seen a shark before. If she did, her instinct would kick in, and this is probably how she'd feel about them. But in actuality, she would get out of the water as fast as possible and up to safety. Jumping up to 3 times her body's length. She's got some really strong footers there. And she can hang out there for 5 days straight without having to get back in the water. So that shark's going to move on and she'll laugh at it. And then back into the water. Woohoo! You probably noticed those whiskers, 3 times more sensitive than your half-cast whiskers. And they do have their own nerve endings and blood flow. Oh, thank you. Thank you. We're gonna play some games too. Well, you probably saw her do this, but you're not allowed to look, okay? Make up your eyes.